If everything in your toolbox is a hammer, then everything you look at is a nail. So I think LENSAR has given me a very dynamic toolbox in order to approach refractive cataract surgery and treat patients. And that toolbox is always changing. It's always updating, it's always advancing. I open it and there's something new in it. So it makes it fun and it makes it exciting.